After the rain today, Everest and I went outside to practice some e-collar healing, auto sits, downstays, and recall to me. We are doing this over and over and over again just to reinforce the commands that she knows, and she's actually made a lot of improvement on her auto sits. Now she's able to do them with no leash pressure at all. Still a little bit slow, but it's better than before, and she's actually holding them and not popping right back up, and that was a big complaint from her owner. So here we're gonna practice some downstays. I've got the leash on, and I'm gonna put her into a down, and I'm gonna walk away, and then I will reward her for a job well done. And just teaching her that when you're in a command, you can't just pop up whenever you want. That's the point of obedience and commands, is that you're holding them until you're actually released. So just reinforcing again with Everest and showing her that she's going to be held accountable for her actions, and that she's got to listen and remain in commands that she knows very well, because we've been practicing them for over a week now. And so you'll see me occasionally rewarding her for holding it. And now I'm practicing some recall to me, recall to sit, and then back into a down as we walk away. So she did a really great job. I'm happy with her progress. The next step is gonna be bringing her out to Home Depot with me and seeing how she does in a busy public place. So thanks for watching. Just wanted to give you guys a little update on Everest.